Hey, what's up? Adam Chandler here, coming at you from my home office in Denver, Colorado, and this is video number three, training number three in my three-part series about how I attracted 14,456 targeted social media followers in a period of just 90 days. And this is the third video of this series, so this is the video where I'm going to be talking to you about showing you how I turned my new social media followers into new leads, new sales, and new customers in my business. The last couple videos, we talked about, you know, different ways of growing the audience, and now this is really going to be the culmination when we talk about, you know, turning those new audience members into, you know, new leads and new sales and signups in your business, because that's the whole point. I mean, what's the point of growing a large social media following and an audience, you know, if not to provide value to them, to attract them onto your email list and then turn them into a customer and then into a long-term customer. You know, that's really what we're going for here. So let me just go into my audience insights of, you know, we're just going to focus really specifically on Twitter, just because the principles I'm going to share can really apply to, you know, Instagram and Facebook and different areas. But Twitter is also where the most growth is happening for me right now. So this is going to be really cool. If you follow along with me in this video, you're going to see some really cool things of like what's happening behind the scenes in my business. I guarantee you're going to get a ton of value out of it. Okay, so cool. So your current follower audience size is 44,528 followers, and that's 12,936 more than the same time 90 days ago. So you've gained right around 144 new followers per day, but that's an average over the last past 90 days. If you look at just the last couple days, you could see how what momentum this is creating in my Twitter account, and you'll actually see. When I shot the first video, I put this together and it was 10,660 in the last 90 days. Now it's 12,936, almost 13,000 just in the last 90 days. And that's 467 new followers just in the last 2 days. I believe, and I said this in the last video too, I believe that in no time I'll be at 500 followers a day with the momentum and the compound effect that's happening here, especially with my Twitter account. You know, I'll be at 500 new Twitter followers a day in no time, which will greatly expand my audience and as well as my lead flow. Now that's what we're gonna talk about right now. I'm gonna show you some of the ways that I'm turning these new subscribers into new leads. So number one is the bio. I mean, this is, you know, the link in the bio is a great way to get, you know, you just want to create enough curiosity with your bio that it makes them want to click the link, right? So I have outdoor enthusiast, snowboarder, frisbee throwing Buddhist, social media rock star, numismatist, and marketing Jedi, and then my link. I probably, if I spent a little bit more time on this, I could probably get a lot more people going to this bio with the amount of traffic that I'm getting, you know, to my Twitter account and the amount of new followers and new people that are checking me out. I also, as you can see, I've got this professional, you know, header that I had my graphic designers create, where, you know, they're seeing how they connect with me on other social media sites, and my blog is right there. So I'm not even tracking this because there's no way to track, you know, if you put that on there, you know, but this is just telling people go to the link, right? Or, you know, I'm sure some people are just putting it into their URL, you know, bar. But anyway, that's another way of driving traffic as well. One of the biggest ways, there's two more really big ways that I'm generating leads from, you know, this audience and from these new audience members. And the first one that I'll talk about is in a direct message. So you'll actually see, this is ClickMeter. This is where I'm actually tracking my clicks, and you can actually see the black is actually lead conversions. So if you look right here, Twitter direct message. So this is the direct message, the automated direct message that's going out to all of my new Twitter followers. And you could see 70 lead conversions completely for free in the last 30 days. Just from the Twitter bio, and it's converting. You can see how many clicks. 265 people have clicked on the link in the last 30 days. I mean, some people ignore the direct message altogether, especially if there's a link. But the reality is that if you put up enough numbers like I'm doing here, you're going to get plenty of people that are not going to ignore it, that are actually going to check it out. So you see 256 people clicked in the last 30 days on the link that I sent them in my automated direct message. And then 70 people actually became a lead. So that has a 24% conversion. And let me just share with you what I'm talking about here. You know, when somebody becomes a lead, they get a direct message. So these are all my direct messages. So it's just a direct message that's sent, a private message that's being sent to your followers. So it says, hey, thanks for the follow. As a token of my appreciation, here's a free copy of my list leverage blueprint. It's a free report I created to show you the exact 5 online strategies I used to recruit 166 new reps into my business in 12 months. Check it out here. And then the link, and that's it. So that's that right there produced 70 new leads in the past 30 days, completely for free and completely on automation. Okay, you'll be able to tell here that I'm, you know, leverage and automation is really, really important to me. So here's how I deliver that direct message. In my unfollowers, which is a tool that I introduced you to in video number 2 of this 3-part series. Again, this is number 3, right? I said, this is a tool called unfollowers. So in this section of unfollowers under automate, I'm actually automating some of what's happening in my Twitter account. So I'm sending an automated direct message to my new followers, and here's the message. So this gets sent automatically to all of my new followers. Okay, and then I also automate actual tweets that go out to my new followers, as you can see right here. Thanks to the new follower, much appreciated. So these go out every time somebody follows me, but I have a limit set, so only 7 people at a time. So in 1 hour, I'm only going to send 7 of these messages just because I have so many people, so many new followers. The audience is growing so quickly that it can actually be a little obnoxious if you don't set some of these, you know, if you don't limit the amount of messages that can actually go out. It could be kind of annoying for some people. So that's what I'm doing inside of unfollowers. You know, this is engagement. This down here is actually getting people probably so that they're curious. Check out my profile. Check out the link in my bio. Check out my content on my page. And then where I'm generating a lot of the leads is the direct message that's going out to the new subscribers. Now, the next way that I'm generating a ton of leads on here is through content, right? Because Twitter is a content sharing, it is a native advertising, it's a great platform for sharing content. So you can see, if I'm looking right here, 49 minutes ago, the last thing that I posted was this blog post, 7 Rules of a Profitable Leveraged Business. Now, this is an image that I had put together, created for me by my graphic designers. However, you know, this is, you know, I've been doing this stuff for over 7 years now. I mean, this is, you know, I have resources that you may not necessarily have access to, but you can get creative and you can do something like this on your own on something like Canva. But then again, you don't even necessarily need, this much authority building in order to drive people to your website. It certainly helps, though. Then my Mile High Mastermind, which you can learn about by going to meetadamchandler.com/MHM. There's one of my posts. This is actually promoting. This is the ebook I wrote after I created my first 6-figure year in network marketing. And then I have this link. So this actually goes to one of my capture pages. So this is one of the ways that I'm driving a lot of traffic to my specific capture page, which promotes one of my affiliate systems. And I have this go out maybe 3 or 4 times a day. And then I also have quotes that go out as a way to engage people. This is a quote. This is actually just a quote that I had turned into an image, and that points to my blog. And then some other quotes. Right, so you can see I'm putting a lot of content out there very regularly, very consistently in front of my audience. And I'm going to show you in a minute another tool that I use to automate this process to get my content in front of people. And I'll also show you how how it's working. So if I go back to my tracking, this is my tracking tool that I use. Like, these are all lead conversions. So you got like my Instagram, 8 lead conversions. 6 lead conversions on my Twitter bio, right? This is a specific specific link inside one of my blog posts, three conversions, and then all of these are individual blog posts right here. So, and then you'll actually see, let me actually just take you back to Twitter for a second. So this one right here, what I want to talk about, this one, want a simple 5-minute daily routine for doubling your results and productivity overnight. Right, so here is the link. So let's actually just click on this link and see what happens when they go to this specific link to one of my blog posts. Now, this is one of the best performing blog posts that I had. You could see here this blog post itself has actually gotten a ton of traffic for me and a ton of new leads for me, and I'll show you why in just a minute. So you'll actually see here that with this tweet, you can actually see just when this one time that it went out, I got one retweet, right, and then three people liked this post. So this is actually a post that I would probably send more traffic to, and I would have this post go out a lot more because it's a big lead generator for me, and people really like it. They're engaging, they're retweeting, they're liking it, right? And then let's actually go over to my Bitly, because I'm using a Bitly link to track these clicks. So if I go over to Bitly, look at this, 585 clicks. So 585 people have clicked on this particular post, and then look at just yesterday. So as I'm shooting this video, yesterday was Sunday, November 22nd, 181 people clicked on this. Now, I'm not really sure exactly why this post got so much more, because you could see 7 clicks, 6 clicks, 10 clicks, and then all of a sudden 181 clicks on one day. Like, how come it spiked so much? It probably has to do with people retweeting it. You saw that on the post itself on Twitter that people were retweeting it. Probably some big person that has had a large audience retweeted it to their followers, and you know, expanded my reach and my blog to a whole bunch of their followers. That's what I would guess. I probably need to investigate that a little bit. And if it was somebody who retweeted it, I definitely want to engage with them and say thank you so much for retweeting my post. So then you can also see other things that I do here. I've got image quotes. Like this one got two likes. This is just a Jim Rohn image quote where I've got some hashtags there. Jim Rohn, success, quotes. This one, this person right here, this is telling me this person just liked one of my posts. You can see these are the engagements that I just showed you in unfollowers. Here's another one of my blog posts. Want to know the best way to get traffic and leads? New home business blog post. Okay, let me just show you one more. Okay, this is a good one too, because this is a brand new blog post that I just created this past week. I put it into the rotation using a tool that I'll show you in just a minute, and this actually got a like and a new post. So that little thing that just popped up right there, that was another person who engaged with one of my posts. So you can see I've got a lot of content going out. I've got a lot of engagement. I've got a lot of images. I've got a lot of blog posts. But I'm providing a lot of value to the audience. You know, I'm providing them with things that I like. I mean, the best way to predict the future is to create it. That got a like. I mean, these are just quotes and stuff that I have as a way to provide value to my audience, and that's how I'm attracting them to my different posts, to my different links, which is getting them to become new leads for my business and new sales and signups in my business. So I've showed you my tracking, you know, the tracking that shows you the leads that I'm generating here, right? I showed you, you know, Bitly, which you know, for this blog post alone has generated 585 clicks to that specific blog post. I showed you unfollowers, right? The direct message. Here's the direct message that's going out to all the fans. That's creating a lot of the new leads in itself right there, because I'm sending them directly to my capture page. Now the last thing I'm going to show you is a tool that I use called Tweet Jukebox. Now this, all the content that's going out could not be possible if it was not for Tweet Jukebox, because what's happening is all of the tweets that are going out are actually on a rotation. So you can see under my jukeboxes I have blog posts. So here are all of my blog posts. I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. I have 13 different blog posts that are in the rotation right now that are going out. And then I'm if I look at my schedule, this is one blog post is going out every 31 minutes. So it's tweeting one of these blog posts every 31 minutes, and it's doing it kind of randomly throughout the day. So that's why if you're following me on Twitter, you're going to be seeing some of these messages and some of these images that all point to different blog posts of mine that are going out every half hour throughout the day. And I love this tool because I can just set it and it just rotates. It just sends the different links and the different blogs and these different tweets kind of randomly every 31 minutes throughout the day. Now I've got my image quotes. So this is where you see some of those images, like amateurs call it failing, professionals call it selling. Like these images that I just kind of showed you a minute ago, right? These are not links that actually go anywhere. Like these don't point to blog posts or anything, but they're just a way that I enhance my brand, that I get people looking at my stuff. I mean, if someone sees this and they're engaged with it and they like it, they're going to be more likely to check out my blog. They're going to be more likely to check out some of my other content and really engage with more of my stuff, right? So I've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I've got 10 image quotes going out right now, right? And these are all hashtagged, right? You guys, this took a little while to get it all up and running, but it's a beautiful thing because now it's up and running. It's just driving a ton of traffic and new blog hits and new leads for my business on a daily basis. And then I've got my success quotes. So this was something I most recently put in. So these are just quotes that I like, that I've kind of developed, that I've found, and that I just put into the rotation. So I've got 1, 2. I think I counted the other day. There's about 25 quotes. There's 25 different quotes that are going out, and here's how I have that in my schedule: every 37 minutes. So every 37 minutes, one of these 25 quotes are going out, and then a lot of people are engaging. They're getting curious about me. They're going to check out my blog. A lot of people are engaging with the quotes. They're retweeting the quotes, which is exposing me to their audience, right? Which is getting me even more followers. I mean, this is gold here, you guys, for social media. I mean, this tool alone, you see, I've got 25 regular quotes, 10 image quotes, and then another 13 blog posts that are just in the rotation to go out at different times throughout the day, so that I can capture different segments of my audience on Twitter, regardless of when they're on Twitter, if they're on in the morning, the afternoon, the evening, while I'm sleeping. All these tweets are going out, and all this stuff is happening on Twitter. And then the last thing, I actually have scheduled tweets. So you saw like this image right here. This is a scheduled tweet. This is actually going out once every 5 hours. And then you saw this one to promote my event, the Mile High Mastermind. That goes out every 5 hours. And then you see my killer compensation. So this is my ebook that I showed you that's going out. This is going out once every 5 hours. And then I actually have this twice. So it's going out once every 5 hours, starting at one specific time, and then once every 5 hours, starting at another specific time. Okay, so that's why I'm actually driving a ton of content to, you know, this post, which sends them to a capture page, which promotes my ebook. So you guys, those are just a few of the ways those are all the ways really that I'm turning my new social media following, which is 14,456, is actually way more than that now, but as of the first video in this three-part series, 14,456 new social media followers in the last 90 days. And then this video number 3, just showed you the multiple different ways, as well as the different tools that I'm using to turn those new followers into new leads and new members of my list that I can market to and turn into customers over a long period of time. Again, if you want to follow me, definitely follow me on Twitter. That's where I'm doing a lot of this really cool stuff, on twitter.com/Adam Chandler. Follow me on Instagram, instagram.com/newworldmarketing, and then facebook.com/meetadamchandler. And then you can go to the Mile High Mastermind. If you want to really put this stuff into action, I'm hosting a 5-week coaching program starting in December, as that leads to a live event that I'm hosting in January. Seating is limited and seats are filling up really fast. So you want to go to meetadamchandler.com/MHM, which stands for Mile High Mastermind. So meetadamchandler.com/MHM for Mile High Mastermind, which will, you know, really, if you want to kick up your results and your game in your business as we head into the new year, and give yourself every possible advantage. Give your business every possible advantage as we head into 2016, so that you can just create transformational growth in your business in the new year, starting now, and start to build some of this momentum so that you can have a stronger infrastructure, a stronger web presence, more authority, and then a larger audience, which will turn into more leads, more sales, and more signups, and more profits in your business. Go to meetadamchandler.com/MHM and lock in your seat for the Mile High Mastermind today. This has been Adam Chandler. If you like this series, if you like this video, leave me a comment below around here somewhere. Share it with your friends if you found it valuable and you think that your audience could get value out of it as well. Leave me a comment if you got value from the series. This has been Adam Chandler, and I'll see you next time. Take care.